Is Atlanta a global city? People in the media say that often, but what does that really mean? Does that just mean that there are many companies, corporations, and businesses? Or that it is a technological, cinematographic, and academic hub? Or that it is a city that is growing and developing in contradictory ways? Maybe, but what truly brings to life a world city is when it becomes a vibrant concentration of people and stories.
My name is Adron.
Hey, my name is Jose.
My name is Jessica Caldas.
And I'm an artist.
Freestyle muse.
I'm a musician.
Community organizer.
Everything creative, basically.
A global city embraces the combinations of experiences, backgrounds, ideas, accents, sexualities, colors, and sounds.
There's something really interesting about Atlanta that no matter who you are or where you're from, you can make it here.
And I'm really proud of everybody and how much cultivating the culture there is in Atlanta right now.
It's not a city that, when you get here, sizes you up and goes, well, who are you?
That's why I love you, Atlanta.
It is a hybrid and cosmopolitan city that creates new conversations.
Sometimes I think that the action of like having a space for conversation and asking questions and learning is enough.
And helps us get away from ignorance, stereotypes, and ethnocentrism.
It has become such a global city. I have grown so much. Now we have become a mecca of the South.
And it's like getting bigger.
And I'm excited to see where it goes.
Really happy to be here, you know? There was a moment that I was like, man, what I do?
If Atlanta is a global city, it is a hybrid Atlanta.